sure, nandito tayo sa Taal Vista. Of course, we are participating sa finale ng Tagaytay Food and Wine Festival, which happened in July, and ang last is yung Taal Vista. This lunch buffet is in collaboration with, of course, yung chef ng Taal Vista, si Chef Jaime Natividad, and yung chef ng Fatted Cup, which is si Chef JJ Sisip and Rhea. Si Chef Rhea naman is for the desserts, mga cakes. So, yun yung titignan natin kung ano yung mga i-offer nila nakakaiba dito sa lunch. So, we'll keep you posted. But for the meantime, please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to keep you posted. See you later!
Dinugo ang bagnet.
Hey, bagnet.
Yeah, bagnet. I like. Okay.
Dinugo ang bagnet.
Yeah. Let's get some anong balat. Okay. Thank you.
taste the food now. At ang dami namin kinuha. So, ano ang uunahin mo?
Let's check.
Try it. Ano pasta niya?
Hindi ko alam eh, parang masarap. Yeah, medyo spicy siya. Tapos parang olive oil yung kinamit. Oh, parang siyang aloe olio na, ano, na beef. Good.
Which one is beef? I forgot ko ano.
Ito, para siyang ano, tom yum.
Members of the media, bloggers, and our generous sponsors who support us make this event possible.
Ang sarap nito, beef.
Ano yan?
It's not too soft, it's not too ano. It's not sarap.
Crab? Taste it.
Spicy crab. Sarap. Creamy. It's supposed to be, hindi kami matutuloy dito. No, buti na lang talaga natuloy tayo. Sobrang sulit lahat ng food. Sobrang quality. Grabe, as in, like, nagsustart pa lang kami, pero sobrang sarap talaga ng mga food, no? Like, what's that?
Ano to?
Brinhe.
Yeah, tapos may lahi.
With lahi.
Thank you.
Kesong puti, ang sarap, grabe. With the kamatis and together with tulinga. Sarap.
Pandesal with chorizo, something. Is it good? Ito, tingnan mo.
Nakaso sa loob.
Nakuha mo yung yelo?
Ako lang pa nag-request.
Ha? Dalawa!
Ay! kasi yung open waiters pala.
Pag nagpunta dito, pakanta yung Manila.
Ayun.
Balikbayan lang.
No. Nitik mo naman natin lahat ng food. Yan na ay how was it? Hindi mo man lang pinadaan sa ano sa review yun na ang kinain mo. The buffet cost $2,200, but they have this very recent promo an hour ago, which is 20%. Yeah. And dito kami nakatira, diba? So like it's 20% off for the first 20 guests. So syempre, pangalawa kami. It starts at 12 o'clock, so ayun. Luckily, nakapasok kami sa pang second. Though talagang nireserve na namin to last week pa. Last week, no? Parang something like that. Kasi alam namin napapanik kami ng Tagaytay. So, that's the advantage. Ayun, anong tawag dito? Ngayon, mga nasa around 1.8 na lang siya, diba? So, parang you've tasted the, ano, the best food. Or mga chef's food, diba? Na at a very reasonable price. So, sobrang okay siya. So, abangan natin kung ano yung details ng September event nila. Or at least, makita natin kung ano mga detalye nun. Definitely, we'll be there. Dito is available also sa inyong area or especially
only,
for
only this and okay. Pasta.
Ah, okay, the rest
so,
talagang
yellow is just for the event and then the pakusana is just for the event.
Okay, thank you.
But most of the things are available
doon sa
and palisada.
Ah, okay, salamat chef.
Pagawa
ka. Wait,
hindi ko alam kung gusto mo
ko. Via. This one is chocolate tableya and assorted kapanin. Bibing cafe. Okay, we're trying.
Oh, bibing cafe.
Yeah. Bibing thank you. Yung mga cakes like this one is available sa Tatted Cup, pero yung iba hindi, no? Just for this event lang. Huh? No? Bilang mahilig kami sa desserts, so masarap siya. Hindi siya matamis, hindi rin siya. Right. Yeah. Sarap din yung bagay niya.
Sobrang sarap ng Bibing Cafe.
I don't know if it's this is a pain na to sa ano yung pagod ko. Mga effect natin. Pero ang sarap. Mga kakanin. Bibingka, sapin-sapin.
Parang hindi ito bibingka.
Ay, di ba?
Kasaba.
Kasaba. Kasaba.
Mais.
Maha. Sapin-sapin. And bibingka. So we're gonna try the kasaba. Sarap.
Ay, may leche, parang leche flan.
Ay, kaya, taba mo. Hindi ko natikman.
Kasaba na may leche flan.
Ano?
Ay, ang sarap. May leche flan sa ilalim.
Talaga?
Hindi mo na alam.
Hindi ko alam ko. Harap. Mahal. Ay. Lahat masarap actually eh. Siyempre, diba?
Yeah.
These are all created by famous chefs. You know?
Yeah.
One is... mocha cake. Rum mocha cake. And this one is... avocado cake. Of course, obviously...
strawberry cake. Tikman natin yung ube cake.
Yeah, let's try the ube cake.
We judge it like we mean it.
Huh?
Ayaw sa. Good.
Hmm?
May halaya. May purong halaya.
Ube cake naman eh. Pangalan niya. Ito naman is yung... mocha.
Ating avocado.
Avocado? Let's try it.
Ay, ang sarap. No? Grabe. Sobrang sarap.
Para siyang ice cream.
Ang sarap. Ito talaga masarap. Avocado pe. Ang lupet. Pati ano no, sobrang soft ng ano niya.
So overall guys, the food was great. We made sure na talagang isa-isa namin tinikman yung mga pagkain. Siyempre, it's an experience, diba, na combination or collaboration na...
fusion.
Yeah. two of the popular chefs here sa Tagaytay, which is si Chef Jamie Natividad, o Jaime Natividad, I don't know how to pronounce it. And of course, yung chef ng Pat itself, which is Chef JJ and Rhea. Best experience, and my discount plans. Okay, sure. As in like, must try food here in Tagaytay kapag kapumalik kayo dito. Kasi yung ibang food naman na talaga nila na sinerbito is available din naman dito sa Taal Vista at the same time available din sa Pocket Cup. So anytime next week, we are going to check out Pocket Cup to provide you with all the details ng kanilang mga available dito. So that's it guys. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel and of course,
hit that notification bell for more.
Bye.